I know you don't have... Off to Caldwin's bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of his bloodline.
You understand now. What if we meet him? Nobody allowed to be wandering about. Except those guards.
Yeah, I know. If we do see someone, then what? Can he say something? Remind him about curfew?
No,
sir. Don't remind him. You chase him down.
And you give him a severely deadly beating, is what?
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you. plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right. And the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims
are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul-smelling as a witch's bottle.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Any more men to the arc pylons. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the arc pilot will fry you.
Those things? Give me the word,
sir. You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your wrinkles.
Nothing to do. And I like classical buildings.
Just leave the oil tanks be or they'll break. Why they always gotta put me with you, I just don't know.
Anyhow, at least this time, we got one man.